Hello everybody. So, what we're gonna do today? Today we're gonna test our coolant in our cooling system in our vehicle. So, what you need to do the test, you need basically this little tool, which is like a densimeter. You're gonna get some little bit of coolant. Open a little glass and just light it on. So, you need just a little bit of a coolant. Close the lid. And you can see through the little eye how it looks like inside. So in the picture you can see there is a little line like a blue and a white. It says the temperature is being dropped down to minus 16 degrees, which is actually very bad. And then this coolant we definitely need to change. So other things what you can measure in here, as you can see, is a car battery density, and you can measure windscreen washing fluid, and you can see as well at blue test. So basically you can test four things in this case. Okay, let's carry on and see what these two pictures mean. Basically, in the right side you can see the our coolant, which one is being tested in vehicle, so that one need to be changed definitely. And in the left side, you can see the coolant, which one is brand new, just unpacked, and then being a little bit taken of a test. So all of them is the G11 class, ethylene glycol base. And you can see the new one is minus 40 degrees, which one is okay definitely. And old one, as you can see, is just minus 16. So, this been used for 2 last years. Okay, thanks for watching.